this way. Who will speak up for the captives? Show some love and heal the past. Cries the wounds we think will never go away. But why?